Hi, Bowen. Kia ora and Jai Sri. Welcome to Sri Lankan Z. Prathamen Stuti Vantino, Ape Jayantha Nanayakkara Sahodarayata, Ape Aradhana Karata, Me Vedasatanata. Mama Singhala Saha English Willing Mix Vatama Me Program Mekara, Mama Jayantha Yagin Aala Kiwe. Me Ape Patanganne Anne, Daval Dekata Odokkut Kiyana Me Program Mekara. My Kiwi friends let me join another them. Gulat inna. So like you, first of all, thank you, Jayantha, for organizing the community, getting the community together to sit down and have a moment and come together as a community. So it's big props to you for doing that, and I really appreciate it. And I feel honored and privileged to be here with you. So the style of music I'm exploring is the Hindustani classical sound, which gave rise to styles like Kirtan, Qawwali, and our own Nurthi Sangeet. Yogi Nadagam Sangeet is Lankawi. Meyogi Sangeet Kala, Shailian Godak, Nirmane Wu, Hindustani Sangeet Aren, Ape. One of my master can equal a Victor Atnaika uncle gay, Sindhu Kipak, Mama Mevilai, present Karandana. Yogi, we must remember Jayantha Ratnaika. It was very sad news to hear this when I was getting ready for this session. I didn't know about what had happened to Jayantha. And I never had the honor of meeting him, but I met Victor uncle a couple of times, once in Sri Lanka when I was a small kid, and once here in Auckland when he came and visited us. So please join me for a meditative experience, and we'll see how we go. Feel free to comment and share with your families and friends, and let's try and make sense of what's happening out there, and what's inside is what matters at this time when everyone else is afraid, when everyone else is panicking, and when everyone is uncertain about the future. Let's try and hold on to this moment for an hour or half an hour, and try and connect with our own roots, try and connect with ourselves. And I really encourage you to join in and sing along if you know the words, and also go into that meditative space that all of us can go to. It doesn't matter which religion, what doesn't matter which particular identity you identify yourself with. This is music as it is, and let just music speak for itself. Yeah. So thank you again. Pranam, Jai Shri. Let's begin the show. Current research that I'm doing involves creating a sound using Sri Lankan folk music and Indian classical music, and a fusion between the two. I mean, it's a natural fusion because Sinhalese culture and Sinhalese music, the sound, originates from largely northern Indian roots, and it's a beautiful exploration looking into the mystical experience in Buddhist lore and culture. My experience and my experiment have been this. So what I'm about to present is a fusion of one of my original compositions called Niranjana Nadia with Victor Uncle's one of his classics, Devram Vehere Himivere Siti Same. So let's try and please join in with me. You can see I have the computer screen right next to me, and you will hear a tabla track in the background while I'm playing the harmonium. melody you're hearing is called the Sindhi Bhairavi Rag. It's one of my favorite rags. It's very deeply emotional, it's very versatile, there's so much you can do, you can move into different directions, express different meanings. Sindhi Bhairavi Rag is extremely rich. Run. One of our songwriting legends from that particular era. I think he was the one who composed and wrote that particular tune. While thinking about what we can share, what we can offer to the community, I suddenly realized that this song is composed on the Sindhi Bhairavi, and while I was doing something completely different, and this shows me this unity between some of our old traditions from the subcontinent continuing on to Sri Lankan music scene, Sri Lankan culture. And I think in times like this, these things become more important. What kind of journey we've come through? How did we get here? Why did we get here? And how our ancestors, people in the past, have kind of persisted through circumstances like this. And that sort of gives me hope, and it should give everyone hope, because if they didn't give up, our ancestors didn't give up, we wouldn't, you know, we wouldn't be here without them. So now it's kind of like our responsibility is doing our part to keep the community together, like Jayantha is doing, and like everyone, all of you, everybody's doing the bit. I think we've had one of the best responses to the crisis here in New Zealand, and I have to say in Sri Lanka as well, compared to some of the other places in the world. No doubt you've seen the news. Music, and particularly meditative music, which is my area of interest, I think that helps us to connect to a deeper place within ourselves. You know, we don't have to be anywhere, we don't have to go anywhere, we don't have to follow anybody, and we simply go within. And I hope you are, I hope you're joining in with this session. This particular style, I'm kind of coining this phrase right here for the first time, it's called Nurtan, which is a fusion between Nurti classics of Sri Lanka and Kirtan tradition from the Northern Indian, particularly Punjabi spirituality, or spiritual, or mystical music, if you want to call that. And my exploration and my interests have been this particular topic. For me personally, music made the difference. It made the difference during tough circumstances. It gives us this opportunity to sort of sit down, literally sit down, and appreciate what we have around us, and perhaps give to someone as well, right? Anyway, I'm just going to carry on as an unintentional tribute to Victor Uncle and obviously Jayantha Ratnayake, who's passed away a couple of days ago in Colombo. Let's cherish their memory with us. I remember seeing Victor Uncle in Peradeniya, of all places, when I was about 9 years old. And my dad used to say, my dad knew Uncle, of course, and he used to say that people used to diss him all the time because of his long hair, and he was going to grow a beard as well, and people were like, no, you're not doing that. Victor Uncle is such a good sport, and he's such a humble man, and he's a genius, and obviously we're proud and privileged to carry on and obviously learn from a master, and obviously honour his son who passed away as well. So let's carry on again, another Victor classic. For this particular one, I'm going to be using the harmonium again, and I'm going to switch over to my trusty Logic X Pro program right here. I've created this backtrack using this software so we can have something in the background. This particular song, again, I think written by Premkith Dialvis. Totopolaine is one of my favorite songs ever. Because the scene that it describes is quintessentially Sri Lankan. It's the Sri Lankan countryside that he's describing, a riverside, a sunset, a person who's the ferryman song, right? It's such a closely resonating idea and a visual that most of us, many of us, can relate to. I grew up in Kandy for the first 15 years of my life, and during our school holidays, we used to go up north where our dad's lands were, you know, past Kurnagala and Mawathakam area, and I absolutely love the countryside, especially when you go towards Anuradhapura area, like the flat land that goes on forever. And these kind of beautiful village scenes is something that's really close to my heart, and hopefully this will evoke some memories for you as well. Please join in. And we just carry on with the conversation, with the experience of meditation through music. Thank you so much. No doubt you will recognize this tune when I'm playing it, okay? Thank you. Ratnayakankage samahara ettaram prasiddha vechcha nathi sindu මහල තියෙන පරණ සා ප්‍රසංගේ අපේ අපච්චි මට මේ අවුරුදු 9 විතර වෙනකොට මට gift එකක් කරන් දුන්නා අර සා ප්‍රසංගේ ටේප් එක. Can you believe it? I know what a tape is. Giving my age over there. Saa Prasange, one of my favorite songs was Yali Noina Gamanak. Icharama Prasiddha Sindhuak Neme Kilamat Hedana. For some reason, this had a resonance with me personally. Now, I'm going to move this beautiful instrument this way, and I'm going to grab and reach the guitar. Portuguese ආභාෂා අපේ ලංකාවේ කල්චර් එක ලංකාවේ සංගීතයට ඒ වගේම කල්චර් එකට සෑහෙන ඉන්ෆ්ලුවන්ස් එකක් දුන්න කාලය පෘතුගීසි යුගයේ කියන 1505 තමයි ලොරෙන්සෝ ඩි අල්මේඩ ලංකාවේ ආවේ ෆිෂින් කමියුනිටීස් ඉන් වෙස්ටර්න් ඇන්ඩ් සදර්න් ශ්‍රී ලංකා ඇන්ඩ් ඇන් ඔල්සෝ ඉන් ද නෝර්ත් හැඩ් අ පර්ටිකියුලර් ට්‍රැඩිෂන් ඔෆ් ස්ටෝරි ටෙලින් බේස්ඩ් ඔන් දෙයර් ලයිව්ලිහුඩ්. And again, this had been one of my interests because I love folk music, especially the village style music. And I've been to Negombola quite recently and had an amazing experience there. This next song, Yali Noina Gamanakdo, is a fishing scene. It's a fisherman song. And I remember singing this at a house party last year or the year before sometime. And in the crowd, there was a friend of mine who was from Latin America. She was Chilean, and even she could relate to the feeling of this particular song, because there's something universal about the life of a fisherman. Uncertainty, going into the night to get fish for the village, to sell in the market, and these kind of themes has a universal resonance, right? So at this time, I wanna try and share this particular track, the acoustic version. Okay, so please join with me. Thank you again for joining, and I can see the numbers of people just commenting and liking and stuff like that. So thank you, I really appreciate that. Again, Jayantha, yeah, thank you for facilitating all of this, and yeah, let's just carry on. And I'm going to try and conclude the session with this particular song, and see how we go. Thank you. Friends, Sahabhagi Unata, meditative experience, Sri Lankans, New Zealand, Victor Ratnayaka Uncle, Yagama, Jayantha Ratnayaka Sahodarata, in honor of his memory and the living legend, acknowledge his contribution to Sri Lankan music, my personal life as well. It's been an honor sharing some of the sounds that I've been working on, some of my inspirations in music with you. Please say hello. If you haven't met before, I've met many of you, I'm pretty sure. But if you haven't met, please feel free to say hello, drop a message. I'm based in Auckland at the moment, and it'll be nice to have a conversation about what you thought about the presentation and how you're doing, and hope everyone is safe and secure and looked after out there. I know it's a tough time, trust me, I know, and a lot of us are restricted in many ways, so please look after yourself, look after your families, and stay home. Perhaps I could add one last song before we go. I know it's mid-afternoon, it's not the sunset times just yet, but Priyasuri Sinankalge, one of the classics. I'll try and give you an acoustic rendition of that, throw in something extra, and conclude the session. Okay, thank you so much, and look after yourselves. Stay safe. Stay home. Kill up. Wonderful afternoon. Stay safe and enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jayantha. We'll talk afterwards. Okay. Thank you.